Hello everyone, Misron Jr. here. Thank you for joining me in EU4, our home and away campaign. We're kind of just hanging out. We have truces coming up in 1561. I really wish Austria would lighten up. To take on France, because France is going to eat a big old chunk out of Spain, I think. Yeah, France wants all of this. France has some very serious goals. We're going to need someone like Austria, Bohemia. Denmark would be a good option since he still has Sweden. But, or maybe even Poland. Poland might be a good option too. We are improving with him. Unfortunately, he does not have Lithuania anymore. That's a bummer. Milan would be interested in an alliance. Let's actually come back from Milan. We could use the alliance, right? Yeah, we have no allies right now. Savoy, you are allied with France and Venice. Alright, well, let's take a peek at what this CB will let me do. Spain. You have like no army. Could unmothball my heavies. I think we will do that. We'll send the heavies I'm very confused where Spain's army is. I want to go ahead and nab Chesapeake because that's an estuary. Yep, Milan's not interested. Yeah, I think we go ahead and do this. Spain is not interested. I think once we occupy the province, they'll just give it to us. One whole war score. Okay, that's fine. Ah, oh, France is down in the Caribbean. That's interesting. We'll grab our cogs. Bring them back. Oh, good. We actually have the Taking War score. Okay, we can just wait for that then, I think. Free stab? Sure. See what that was. Actually, let's take a look at what the estates could do for us at the moment. I would love to grant New World Charter, but yeah. Recruited Minister goes away in 1561. We could do that soon. That'll be nifty. Recruit a conquistador. Nab some military points. That'll be fine. I'm not super worried about that. Excuse your phone. Wow. 5332. It's not bad at all. Oh boy. Where are... Oh. Let's see. And keep exploring, man. Nice. Go ahead and spy on Scotland. I think a truce is coming up soon. You also spy. No. I wanted to spy on you. Nice. Nice. Gaelic separatists. That's too funny. 6 heavies for Spain to my 8. Twenty galleys. I wonder if we can hold out till my light ships get there. Nice. Free money. Lost one heavy. Alright, there we go. I should win that. Yeah. Lost a couple heavies, that's not a big deal. Plus three, it looks like. Yeah, it's not a huge deal. Let's see, that's... I guess we can afford to recruit a general. A 3-5-2-2, sure. I'm very much okay with that. Yeah, we won. Good. As expected. Nice. Alright, Spain. Yeah, I just want that. You have 1700 ducats. I guess in that case, we're gonna, finish sieging you out. By a hostile fort. What hostile fort? What hostile fort? God, I have to march onto Toledo first. It's garbage. Not. Man, that's okay. We've done quite a bit of exploring. I think we can go ahead and pass on some of it for now. We don't need all these guys here. Where'd it go? Really? Alright, fine. Our truce with Scotland and France is up. We'll declare on Scotland here soon enough. Scotland, I think, is still Catholic, yeah? They are. Come on. No, Tunis, I don't think so. Come on, give it to me. Okay. Happy about Castilian noble rebels. Oh, hey. $1,700 ducats. Well, let me take more reps. No. It's probably not that big of a deal. Thank you. Nice. So, now... we're going to go ahead and embrace that institution. We're also going to go ahead and take tech. Take tech. Go ahead and convert that. Nice. Nice. Did we eclipse Scotland? Well, snap, we're a great power. Oh, are you guys not gonna come back? guess they opted to just not come back. You know what? We are the only Anglican nation, right? Country. Religions. There are two Anglican countries, Wales and Oldenburg. Yeah, I mean, let's go ahead and become defender of the faith. Why not? The extra missionary, the morale of armies was nice. Yeah, let's go ahead and be the defender of the Anglican faith. We don't really have enough power to get the rest of it. Superior type. Oh, yeah, the cult, the new cannon, yeah. Go ahead and take some more ducats, please. Nice. All right, we'll take a break here, and when we come back, we will declare on Scotland, I think. So if you're enjoying the series, hit that like button. If you're enjoying the channel, please subscribe, and I will see you next time. Bye-bye.